You may press the three dots to delete your current site. There's two icons, or the trash is to delete. The I is for more information. Then you can see the information of subscriptions. If you wish to add the site, you can press the plus button on top. On this site, the most important part is a site ID and your email address. After you key in, you may just click on add site to add your site.